My name is Master Prince. I'm a divine channel, a worldwide representative of Master Dr. and Master Zigangsha. I'm extremely grateful to him for choosing me a divine channel, and India is blessed now that there are three more divine channels chosen in India. They are Master Uma, Master Akshay, and Master Simran. And by choosing more divine channels, more light in the country of India, we can spread more to many more cities and many more people can benefit from it. So today's topic is Learn Soul Secrets to Balance Your Idol Weight, Part 2. In Part 1, I thought about the seven chakras. We have the seven chakras in our body. So these chakras which are there, there is one specific chakra which is connected with weight, either weight gain or weight loss. If the chakra is blocked or if it's not functioning to its most optimum level, then you will have issues with weight. So the first chakra here is Muladhara, Swadhisthan, Manipura, Anahata, Vishuddhi, Agya, and Sahasra. So these are the seven chakras, which Master Shah calls them as the seven soul houses. So this is this chakra. If this chakra is blocked or there is some is not functioning to the optimum level, then there could be issues with weight gain and weight loss. And as how all chakras, they have, according to Indian culture, sounds. Like there's Ram, Lam, Yam, Vam. The same way, Master Shah has guided us with some certain sounds. For this first soul house, the sound is Hey, H-E-I. For this second soul house, sound is Hung, H-E-N-G. For this, Hong, H-O-H-N-G. So, sorry, it is H-O-N-G and then it's pronounced as H-O-H-N-G. So we have a half Herki Matra. Hung is pronounced as H-U-N-G, He is pronounced as H-A-Y. So, when one chakra is blocked or is not functioning properly, what happens is simultaneously the one before and the one after will also be affected. The upper and the lower will also be affected. So if this chakra is not functioning properly, then there could be issues with this chakra, there could be issues with this chakra. And since these chakras have got sounds, so Master Shah had given us a chant which is known as He, Hung, Hong, Ha. Ha is like giving an order, it's an exclamation, Ha. So this when you chant, this entire space starts vibrating. When this starts vibrating, this entire place here in the front portion also, the entire abdomen, all these excess fats which are there, they start vibrating. So the sound for this is, He, Hung, Hong, Ha. Sound has got great, great power. Master Shah's teachings are in always four power technique: body power, mind power, sound power, soul power. What is body power? Body power is where you put your hands is where you receive the healing and blessings. Mind power is where you focus your attention. There you receive the healing and blessings. Sound power is what you chant, is what you become. Soul power is you connect to inner souls, you connect to outer souls, to God, to Lord, to the sun, moon, to give a blessing. So when you are chanting this, we're going to use. So let's do as a recap for the ones who didn't attend workshop number one, and for the ones who attended, it'll be a recap. So it is He, Hung, Hong, Ha. And how is this chant to be done? It's very simple. The body power here will be, we'll place our hands just on our abdomen and we'll just let our hands tap. Let them move as naturally as ever wherever they go. They will just keep tapping and tapping and tapping wherever they. So wherever the excess fat is in the body, fats are good for the body, but some fats are not good for the body. So we require fat. It's an oiling for the body, but some fats are not appropriate. So we require, so we will say in the invocation, all the unwanted fats, which are not appropriate for our good health. We request you all to transform yourself into love and light. So we'll keep tapping, we'll do the invocation, and we'll visualize golden light radiating. This entire portion will be visualized You can visualize golden light. You can visualize the sun's rays coming directly to your abdomen. You can visualize a neon bulb directly coming to your abdomen to visualize golden light so that the transformation takes place. If you do even one power, perfectly fine. But Master Shah says if you do all four together, more the better. So how is this exercise done? So it is done this way, and as we keep on tapping, we'll keep on moving our knees also simultaneously. So they'll just keep moving this way and tapping. So I would request you all to stand. You can do this exercise standing again. And for the ones who are on YouTube videos, you may have already done this exercise in the first part. I request you to do this exercise once again. So keep your feet shoulder width apart. Keep your palms on your abdomen. Okay, this will be your body power. Mind power will visualize golden light radiating all around your abdomen. Sound power is we'll chant Hey, Hung, Hong, Ha. Soul power. Can repeat after me, close your eyes. Dear beloved Master Shah.
Dear beloved
Master Shah. Dear the
divine.
Dear the source.
Dear the source.
Dear all our spiritual fathers and mothers.
Dear all our spiritual fathers and mothers.
All our Gurujis and saints.
All our Gurujis and saints.
We love you all.
We love you all.
We honor you.
We appreciate
you.
We respect
you.
And we bow down to
you. Please encourage us.
Inspire us.
To do our daily practices.
To help to lose our weight.
To transform the excess weight in our body.
We are extremely grateful to you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you, thank you.
Dear soul, mind, body.
Dear soul, mind, body.
Of all the organs in my body.
Of all the organs in my body.
All the organ systems in my body.
All the organ systems in my body.
I love you all.
I love you all.
Dear all the cell and cell units.
Dear all the cell and cell units.
All the DNA and RNA.
In each and every cell,
of my body, I love you all.
You
have the power to heal and rejuvenate myself.
You have the power
to help me lose weight.
Do a good job.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Dear soul, mind, body.
Of Shah's golden healing ball.
I love you.
Could you please come down from the heavens?
And rotate inside my abdomen.
To remove blockages.
Energy and matter blockages.
To heal and rejuvenate.
Every organ of my body.
So that
I can experience
my ideal weight.
So that I can have a balanced ideal weight.
I am extremely grateful to you.
Thank you, thank you,
thank you.
Now put your palms on your abdomen and then just move your knees and keep chanting.
Hey, Hung, Hong, Ha. 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 Ha, hey, hung, hong, 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 ha,
he hung hong ha 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 he hung ha he hung hong 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 ha burn fat 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 fat burn 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 fat he hung hung ha 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 hung hung ha he 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 hung hung. Keep your eyes closed, put your palms over the abdomen. Silently in your mind chant he hung hung ha he hung hung ha. You may experience a lot of vibrations in your body. These vibrations which you are experiencing are actually the cells that are vibrating, and these cells are actually releasing the excess fats which is prevalent in their body. Fats are good for our body, but excess fats are not appropriate. So we are sending a message. We are giving a message to our body to burn the excess fats. And as Master Shah says, what you chant is what you become. You chant you are healthy, you will be healthy. You chant you are energetic, you will be energetic. Whatever message we give to our body, it will respond exactly the same way. If we keep looking ourselves at the mirror and keep saying, oh, I'm getting fat, oh my God, what am I going to do now? Do not do that. Love your body. This is your own creation, created to the most beautiful manner. In your mind chant, hey hung hung ha, hey hung hung ha, hey hung hung ha, hey hung. In our body we have two types of cells, macro and micro. Macro and micro. Mahasaya calls them very simply as larger cells and smaller cells. When you chant aloud, the larger cells vibrate. When you chant silently, the smaller cells vibrate. When you chant fast, again the larger cells vibrate. When you chant slowly, the smaller cells vibrate. This brings a yin and yang balance in our body. And once again, we'll start tapping our body, chanting aloud, giving the message to our cells to vibrate. Hey, hung, hung, ha. 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 Burn fat. 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 Burn fat, 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 burn fat. Just for a few seconds, feel the vibrations back again in your lower abdomen and also your entire body. There is so much of freshness. We are able to breathe much more better. We are feeling lighter, healthier. And we may be also feeling warm. All very good signs of the fat burning. Some may perspire a lot, a very good sign. Fats are burning. Now we'll say three times, how, how, how. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you, beloved Master Shah.
Thank you, beloved Master Shah.
Thank you, the Divine.
Thank you, the Divine.
Thank you, the Source.
Thank you, the Source.
Thank you, all our spiritual fathers and mothers.
Thank you, all our spiritual fathers and mothers.
Thank you, all our Gurujis and saints.
Thank you, all our Gurujis and saints.
For inspiring us.
For inspiring us.
For encouraging us. To do our daily practice,
do our daily practice
of maintaining an ideal weight.
We are extremely grateful to you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Gently rub your palms. Massage your face. Tap entire body. Tap your head, shoulders, chest, abdomen, back, legs. Turn, twist your body, twist a bit. Up. Okay. Okay, please sit down. How do you feel?
Refreshed.
We feel refreshed, right?
Yeah.
Simple practice of how to do. I remember the last time when I came, I was sharing with you all, like earlier I was 84 kgs and I tried many ways of going to the gym, for work, for dieting, for detox, all those things. I used to do everything because I didn't want myself, because I was born fat. I had shared last time when I was young, my family and my neighbors used to call me Golumulu because I was round. and as to not run much, as to fall a lot and everything. Then my thought came, everything is, body should be healthy. Body is healthy, the soul which, the body is a temple, right? The soul which is there, that is God within us. If the temple is not healthy, how will the soul reside in it? So my thought came, I should make my body healthy. And I tried many ways, and I was 84 kgs and I was wondering what to do. Then I tried these practices of Master Shah. So let me do it at home. We don't require to go out also. I started doing these practices. And then from 84, in the matter of a few months, many months, I came down to 70. And today morning I said, let me check myself before coming here. I said, let me see. I did another month more of practice, lost one more kg. So I've come down to 69 on my wing scale. But I've seen something. Wing scales have a different. You go to different places, they have a different. But we also always maintain one wing scale. So my wing scale, and I've also lost another inch from here. I do these practices. How long? 5 minutes a day. There are many practices. So one day I'll choose one practice, other day I'll choose another practice, third day I'll do another practice. So you can just keep doing as many practices you want and you can lose weight. Simple?
What
easy?
Weight gain,
the same invocation. Same, but only say, please help me gain weight.
What about fat? Go, we can change it?
Yeah, fat, so for fat. But if you want weight gain, then there are many people who can give you all weight. Don't we want to give a person who doesn't have weight? Everybody wants to get rid of it. So just put an ad in the paper, I want to gain weight. Oh, thousands will come to you.
You must be having an ideal weight, right?
Yes, he's got an ideal weight.
I'm feeling underweight.
Feeling underweight? No, I think it's quite fine. It's very good. Then it's perfectly fine for you. Perfectly fine. As you go elderly, it's better you have a lesser this, you know, to be more slimmer and all those things. Because see, all these fats which we are there in the body, there are different types of fats in our body. We have like fats collected around the heart. There's fats around. So one is subcutaneous fat. Subcutaneous fat is just below the skin. That fat is a good fat because it helps us to perspire. So that is a good fat. Then we have visceral fat. I think visceral fat is fat which is around the heart. And then there's a trans fat. I think trans fat is around the heart. Visceral fat is around your liver, kidney, stomach, spleen, small, large intestine. So these are different types of fats, as how I read in Google. That's the best way to find out more about different types of things. But the most important thing is invocation, very simple. Dear, first give a lot of love to the yourself. Give a lot of love to your own body. Give a lot of love to the fats. Because the moment you start saying, I hate, you will attract it. Whatever you say, I hate, it will come back to you. So always give them a lot of love. You have come to my body. I love you. I'm so happy. I want you to please transform yourself into love and light. Because love has got the power to melt all blockages. Love has a power to heal and transform every aspect of our life. So you say, I love you, that power, that thing. When you say transform to light, light is what? It just goes. Just every spiritual master has his greatest desire in his heart to make his body a light body. You see many spiritual masters at the mountains. I have seen at the mountains. I used to go there for meditation. I have seen rishis. When my master had told me about it, that they are flying rishis. He had seen flying rishis. I want to see flying rishis. If you have seen it, I want to see. So as I was at the mountains at Badrinath, I was meditating and praying up there, and suddenly my eyes were closed. I saw a flash of light which went from here. So, something has happened. Something has moved, but I didn't know what happened. By the time I opened my eyes, I couldn't see. Closing my eyes, flash of light. Then I said, then I remembered he had given me a special invocation. He says, this is a special mantra, you will be able to see. Then when I had this, and right away, I could see a rishi sitting on a big, beautiful stone. He was there. I was looking at him, and suddenly this rishi, in front of my eyes, disappeared, and he just went from year to year. And after that, he never came back again. So it was an experience for me to show that a body can become a light body. And most of these spiritual masters or rishis, our body has actually been created in such a way that the DNA and the RNA can last for our human body to live a life of 140 to 145 to 150 years. Our DNA and RNA is, but because of a stressful life, because of not having good eating habits, because of not creating good thoughts in our mind, and all the other emotional issues which we have, and all the burdens of life, life is over at 60. Government also says 58 time for retirement. But the body has been made in such a way. So that is why you go to some places like China, go to Japan, you will see a lot of people, 100, 105, 110. A lot of people are there. I just met somebody in Europe, 103 years old. This lady, I was surprised seeing her. She didn't look more than 70 years. He asked her, what do you do? What do you eat? She says, I eat everything what you eat. I said, then how you are not putting on weight? She said only one thing to me. More important than eating is the power of digestion. Eat what your body can digest. If you are eating something and your body doesn't have the power to digest it, then you are going to gain the weight. So eat in such a way. So you're saying that as many calories are required by us to eat, same calories, by saying I have a way to, because we don't exercise. And now the best time to gain weight in India, Diwali time. Best time to gain. All the possible mithais. Because they say, thoda mitha ho jai, thoda mitha ho jai, thoda mitha ho jai. But the problem is what? Who's going to get benefit from it? The diabetologist. They'll wait for us, that when are you guys coming to us? And we'll give you nice, beautiful injections and everything. Anyway, I will not want to sway to that part of it. But there are ways of how to handle. So another beautiful mantra of how to transform this. Now, this is hung. So you can only chant this one mantra. Hung. Ya. Yo. Dao. So this is hung is pronounced as H-U-N-G. Hung. Because it is written in Chinese, but pronounced in. Ya is Y. A H Ya Yo Y O E Dao D A O. So Hung Ya Yo Dao. So this is the pronunciation of it. So when you chant, so why we say Dao? We say Dao because we are taking the blessings of the source. Dao is the source. Dao is the creator. Dao is the universal laws and principles. So when we say Dao, we are asking the Dao, the creator, for us to follow the universal laws of principles of how to lead a life. There is a Dao of eating. What is the Dao of eating? The Dao of eating is that when we eat our food, we should eat only up to 80% of our stomach's capacity. So that 20% is space is there for the food to be digested. But our beautiful Indian families, we have not 100, 110%. We don't want leftovers, so 110%. Then after that, kuch meetha ho jai. Then another ice cream and sundae and all those things keep coming up. And then you're so choked up. Then our dinners are very late. We don't have time to walk and exercise. It's too late to walk at that time. Then we go off to sleep. All that accumulates. Entire body is gone. You see the people from many people who follow the diet. Many are there who do not eat after sunset. Many are there.
Jains
are there who don't eat after sunset. It is the right thing. So we have to follow. We have to follow the Dao. So when you are chanting the Dao is explaining to us the principles of eating. So we are chanting it. So dear the creator, please help us understand the principles of eating. The principles, the laws. Because see, there are some laws created by the government. If you make a mistake, you are fined. These are small laws. But spiritual laws are very serious laws. So if you do not follow spiritual law properly, you are going to have a tough time. So this is another mantra which you can chant. Hung ya yo dao, hung ya yo dao, hung ya yo dao, hung ya yo dao, hung ya yo dao. I'll write it for you. It's like it is the same line said 5 times. And the first, second, and the fourth time is said in the same way. So it is Hung Ya Yo Dao. Hung Ya. Hung Dao. Hung Ya Yo Dao. Hung Ya Yo
Dao. Then fourth, same again. Hang ya yo dao. And fifth. Hang ya yo dao. So it is elongated. So let's do one line at a time. Hang ya yo dao. Say hang ya yo dao. Hang ya yo dao. Hang ya yo dao. Second line. Hang ya yo dao. 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 Hang ya yo. The reason is why it is chanted this way. Sounds have frequency, and every frequency has a different vibration. So you can also chant, difficulty of chanting, you can just chant hang ya yo dao, hang ya yo dao, a little lesser frequency, but it will still have an effect. Like for example, there is Sanskrit. Sanskrit is, it's a very spiritual language. It's got a very high frequency and vibration. The same mantra, when you say it in Hindi, frequency drops. The same thing when you say it in Sanskrit, when you write it in Sanskrit, frequency is increased. The same thing, these are Chinese Mandarin. One is Chinese. So Chinese is one. Chinese Mandarin, a high frequency, spiritual, higher. So we can even say it simple ways. Hang ya yo dao. A lesser frequency, but this way, more frequency. This video is available on YouTube. You can just check for weight loss, this video is there. And also these, the Help Talk libraries send it. So we can just listen to it and keep chanting. So let's chant. So what we do is here, you can just place one palm. Just put here, below the navel. So it is, the first chakra is here, third is here, the second is here, this place. And we'll just keep a gentle tap there, okay? Close your eyes. Visualize golden light radiating there. Dear soul, mind, body. Of my second chakra, my second soul house, I love you. I really, really love you.
You have the power
to transform the blockages
in yourself.
You have the power
to transform all the excess fats
from my body.
You have the power
to heal and rejuvenate yourself.
Do a good job.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you.
Dear soul, mind, body.
Of the sound,
hang ya yo dao.
I love you.
You have the power
to transform all my excess fats
into love and light.
I am extremely grateful to you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. And now very gently we'll just keep tapping this second chakra. Hung ya yo dao. 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 Chant silently in your mind. Silently you can chant Hung ya yo dao. 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 Louder. Hung ya yo dao. 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 Hung ya yo. Now I will chant and you all will listen. Hung ya yo dao. 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 Hung ya yo dao.
Hung ya yo dao. Hung ya yo dao. Hung ya yo dao. Hung ya yo dao. Hung ya yo dao. Hung ya yo dao. Hung ya yo dao. Hung ya yo dao. Hung ya yo dao. Hung ya yo dao. Hung ya yo dao. Hung ya yo dao. Hung ya yo dao. Hung ya yo dao. Hung ya yo dao. Join me. Hung ya yo dao. 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 How. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, thank you, thank you, Master Shah, thank you, Divine, thank you, Dao, thank you, Source, for inspiring us, for encouraging us to do our daily practice of balancing our ideal weight. We cannot thank you enough, we cannot bow down to you enough, thank you, thank you. Gently tap your palms, massage your face, tap your body, tap your head, tap your shoulders, front, back. Because when we chant for one chakra, the vibrations go to all the chakras. It definitely goes to this chakra and this chakra, but it goes like a ripple. You throw a stone in the water, ripples, and it goes where and where. It goes very far. So any practice we do, it will bring great transformation in ourselves. Okay, like the practice?
Yeah.
It is very simple. You have to just use it every day, and once you do it every day, then it gives great blessings. Okay, I'll offer you all a blessing. Yes, you have a question?
Fasting.
Yes, fasting is a good thing.
Fasting
is good. But for weight loss, yes, fasting is very good. It's very important to do fasting, and it gives rest to the body also. Fasting is very nice. So some go for fasting, some go for detox, some go for whatever it is. Whatever, but do not be too hard on your body. Do not be too harsh. If you have taken a plan that I will not eat for so many days, or I will not eat on so and so Thursdays, and if you're unwell, and many people feel so that, no, hobby. But then people who are having diabetes, sugar issues, it becomes very difficult. You cannot be too harsh on your body, you have to be a bit more this. So what I'm going to do today, I'm going to offer you a blessing. I'm going to do something known as a soul operation. for all of you. Like, what is an operation? A doctor does an operation in an operation theater. What does he do? He uses a knife to cut whatever blockages, he cuts the abdomen, whatever the blockages, he'll remove the blockages out, and then after that he will stitch, he'll put the sutures and everything, and then you have a post-operative care. As a divine channel of Master Shah, I have this authority to do a soul operation. A soul operation is, we operate with light. And this soul operation is so powerful, I've offered this service to many people who are having blockages in their heart. I offer approximately, maybe about five, at times five operations, five consecutive days, alternative days, or 10, and heart blockages have been opened up. They've been released. They don't require to go for an heart operation. If there's a time, if there's too much blockage, it is too high, then naturally you will have to go for it. But if it can be, so this is a soul operation, we operate with light. So we cut the body open, it's done with light, whatever the blockages are, the remove the blockages, and then after that, and this entire thing may take just about a minute or a minute and a half, not more than that. And it happens so very fast. So would you like to receive it? I'm going to do it for releasing your excess weight, and for everybody on YouTube also. Every time you will see this YouTube video, you are receiving the blessing every time you're getting it. Okay, so close your eyes. Soul operation for everyone, all participants attending this session at the Help Library, and for everyone on YouTube. And every time you watch it, you will receive a blessing to transform the blockages in your body, excess weight in your body. Divine soul operation for everyone. Start. Hiyo ya hiyo yo yo ya 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 yo ya hiyo we ya yo 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 ya yo 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 yo. Close golden sutures. How thank you Master Shah, thank you Divine, thank you Thou, thank you Source, thank you the Divine Soul Operation. Blessings, treasures, which Master has bestowed upon me. Extremely grateful to you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Love you, love you. So when this happens, this blockage has been cleared out. I would just request everyone on YouTube also that everyone cannot do the soul operation because I've got a special blessing, a special authority to do it. So if anyone tries to do it, there could be blockages of that person coming to you, or darkness of that person coming to you. So we are well protected. I've got very high protection packages, high protection walls around me. We have many, many saints around me, many saintly beings protecting me. So that's why I can offer these treasures. How do you all feel? You felt some vibrations? So there are some certain vibrations, something happens, and you can keep watching this video and can get more and more blessings and more vibrations. Okay? So do you like the session? Great, wonderful. So what I'll do is, I will have another session also idle weight part 3, because there are many practices, so I'll just go for another one or two sessions more. Every time add one more practice. There are about 10-15 practices, but I won't teach all of them, but last time, and then we'll do a recap. There are one, two very good practices which are very effective, which have really helped me and helped many other people for how to transform and balance the weight, specifically for the elderly, because once you grow 55, 60 and then you start putting on weight and everything becomes difficult. So how to transform that, how to bring that transformation. So I'll teach you a lot of exercise. We can just sit down and do it. We don't require to do standing also, but very effective. It is like when you do that special chant, it is like a body massage. Your internal organs are being massaged with that specific light which comes in your body as you keep chanting. So I'll do that during the next session. So wish you all a very, very happy Diwali to all the viewers also. Definitely enjoy happy Diwali. Be careful of your mithais, whatever mithais you have. It's always good to have and to share, because it is in giving that you receive. So give your wonderful blessings and to the children, to the poor, to the needy, and wish you all a very, very happy Diwali. Thank you so much.
Thank you. And we can also